Japan is rapidly traveling the same road. This is one of the last Japanese ships to unload raw silk in an American harbor. $2.5 million worth goes ashore at San Francisco, and America cuts down silk for domestic consumption. Now the foolish little yellow men are trotting down the hill towards the valley of war and destruction. Japan's policy